Jonathan Barclay. Oh, he was never the same after the war. Probably better he disappeared, really. Yes, probably that's what he disappeared.